put you in seven position for 70 minutes, you get it, babe. You got a lot on your mind and I wanna ease it up and lick it and slip it in. You do a light scream on that ice cream when I scoop it and dip it in. Unzipping the tight jeans and the feminine hygiene and magnificent.
What it do, YouTube? What it do, Little Ray Gang? It's your girl, Ray, and I'm back with another video, y'all. Today, I'm going to be doing a morning routine. It's about 12:30 in the morning, so I'll be up to like about 1, 2, 3 o'clock in the morning, go to sleep, and I wake up like about 10 or 11 o'clock in the morning. So, yeah, I'm going to be up for a while, but if you're new to this channel, subscribe right now and join the gang. Make sure you guys hit that notification bell, you feel me? And comment down below some of any, you know, any suggestions for some new videos and stuff like that. But yeah, we're gonna get this video started. I'm gonna fall asleep like who knows when, like I said. But yeah, make sure you guys follow me on all my social medias in the description down below. And I might do a vlog today as well. This is gonna be the morning routine. And I might do a vlog for another video, so stay tuned for that. I'm not sure if I want to do it though. I might do it because I need to be active for this, you know? I gotta be active. But I like to thank y'all guys so much again for 100 subscribers. We just hit 100 subscribers. We're over 100 subscribers, and I can't wait to get to at least 200 subscribers and 300 and 400, you know, until we get to 10,000 subscribers, because that's it. That is my main goal for this channel, is to get to 10,000 subscribers, and I hope I get this soon. I know I'm not gonna get there right away, but I'm still processing YouTube and stuff like that because I've been slacking and all that. But yeah, I want to get to 10,000 subscribers. Maybe before this year is, I'm not gonna say before this year is over, maybe it's like about 2 years, I believe I might get to 10,000 if I stay active on this channel, that is, because last year I was slacking and all that. I was slacking, and I did a morning routine on this. I did a morning routine before, but it was terrible. I didn't know what to do, I didn't know what to say, but I'm making progress. I'm making progress. But yeah, I'm not going to talk that much. I just want to thank you guys for 100 subscribers again. And yeah, comment down below some any suggestions, you know. I'm just going to be chilling right now. But I'm going to get to y'all in the morning when I wake up. And I'm so sorry that my hair is a mess. But, you know, I'm going to redo it. So, I'm going to redo it once I wake up. So, please, don't judge me with my hair. Don't judge me. But yeah, guys, I'm going to see y'all when I wake up. And yeah, let's get this video started.
What's good, y'all? I just woke up. Y'all can tell by my hair and my eyes, like I am still tired, but I ain't gonna go back to sleep. Like I told y'all before, I wake up like about 12 in the afternoon or 10 and 11 in the morning. So like, yeah, I just woke up. And I'm about to show y'all what I actually do in the morning. So first, I pick out my outfit. I pick out my outfit on what I'm going over the day. Even though sometimes I might not gonna go out, I still find something to wear. You know, because I just don't want to be in that house with my pajamas. You know, because sometimes I want to make dumb smashes or like TikToks and stuff like that. So I just get ready and look nice, you know. So I find an outfit. I get ready, get my hair done, stuff like that. You know, do like my face mask and stuff like that. And yeah, that's basically what I do, and y'all gonna see it for yourselves what exactly I do. But also comment down below if y'all want a hair tutorial and a skincare routine. I know my face ain't, you know, clear, but it's going to get clear soon. It was worse than this, so I'm getting better, like with my face is getting better with the stuff that I use right now. So don't say that like my face is terrible and stuff like that. I don't take care of my face, because yes, I do take care of my face. It's just a process. It's taking time for it to clear up. So if y'all want a skin, if y'all want a skincare routine, and if y'all want a hair routine, comment down below if you want one, because I wouldn't mind doing one, especially a hair routine, because I've been wanting to do that for a long time, but it's like I take forever to do my hair because my hair is thick and it's hard for me to do my hair. So I'm gonna try my best. So it's gonna be like a one-time thing, but this is my first time doing it, like a hair routine. So if I mess up or make mistakes like that, if it's not how I thought it would be, just don't come at me, okay? Because it's gonna be my first time if I do a hair routine, that is. But yeah, let's get this video started.
Okay guys, so this is the outfit I'm gonna wear today. And I'm gonna show you the shoes later. But this is my outfit I'm gonna wear today.
So yeah, you guys, this is the outfit I was gonna wear today. Well, I am gonna wear today. So I'm about to take a shower. Then I'm gonna get dressed, brush my teeth, you know, do my face, and then do my hair. And I'm gonna start off my day. Why? But yeah, guys, let's get this video started. Let me get in the shower and I'll get right back to y'all, okay? Okay, y'all, I just got out the shower. I'm already dressed. I put on lotion and stuff. They would already know. Good hygiene, you feel me? But yeah, I'm about to do my hair right now. I washed my hair yesterday, so I didn't have to, like, you know, wash my hair in the shower. So yeah, I'm about to do my hair. I'm gonna skip this part on the process of my hair. So comment down below if y'all want me to do a hair tutorial, because I would do that if y'all want me to. But yeah, I'm about to skip this part on my hair. And yeah, I'm just about to just redo it, so. Okay guys, so I fixed my hair. It's still a little frizzy, if y'all can't see, but I've been using this Eco Gel so I can do my head, you know? And this brush is really soft, so it's gonna be, like, this brush is really soft, so it's harder for me to, like, actually, you know, get it down. So, a lot of people use a lot of Eco Gel, but I don't use that much. Even though my hair is really thick, I don't use it that much. Because I feel like it's just a waste that you use a lot of Eco Gel for no reason with your hair. And you can just easily just use little by little. It might not slick down all the way, but everybody's hair is different. So, I'm not complaining or anything, but, like, yeah, I usually just use little by little in my hair. Because, like, first, I wet my hair, like, damp it. Then I just brush it down to, like, the style I want it to be, like this. Then I put some, excuse me, I put some Eco Gel in my head. Oh my god, I put some Eco Gel on my head so it can be a little bit slick down, and then it gets freezing once I put it in the ponytail. So that's when I put more Eco Gel, but little by little I put Eco Gel in it and just brush it down, and it's like this. So you don't have to put that much Eco Gel in your head. It's up to you if you want to, but I'm just letting y'all know y'all really don't have to if y'all don't want it to go to waste. Because I don't want to keep buying Eco Gel and I'm putting all of it in my head for what, one freaking day? No, I just do it little by little. And mine isn't even halfway finished. Like, look at it. It's not even halfway finished. And, you know, I'll be putting this in my hair like almost every day. Let me stop, not every day. Because sometimes my hair still be good for the next day. So like my hairstyle that I put in lasts for like 2 days, and then I do another hairstyle like that. So I just keep brushing it like this until it's like flat down, until you see no hair like sticking up. So like, I can't even see the back, but
what y'all guys think? It's good?
Yeah. And y'all can see I got some waves in too. I'm gonna do my edges later. Cause like right now, I'm not trying to give y'all all details on how to do my hair because this is the morning routine. Okay y'all, so next, like for my twist, as y'all can see, they're a mess. For my twist, I use this. So like first I wet like the strands, like I wet these and then I start like just putting this, not a lot, but like a little bit, and I start twisting my hair. I start twisting them, and it's like this. So, yeah, I'm really trying to give you a hair tutorial right now, right now. But this is what I do in the morning, so like. And then after I do my hair, I eat, and then I brush my teeth, because I'm not going to brush my teeth and then eat, because then, like what? No, I eat, like eat cereal, something like that, and then I brush my teeth, and then I do like my face thing, and I just go on with my day. So, yeah. I'm gonna catch y'all guys later. Let me just twist these. And I'm gonna catch y'all guys later, okay? Yeah, look at this. Okay, y'all, so I finished my head. I did my edges and stuff like that. I did my twist. And yeah, and I got these glasses right here. That's gonna be on the top of my head because I'm wearing like a gold type of outfit. So yeah, comment down below if y'all want me to do a hair tutorial, because I'll be happy to show y'all like how I did this type of hairstyle, or y'all want me to do a different type of hairstyle. Like, just comment down below what y'all want me to do. But yeah, I'm about to eat right now. Then I'm gonna check to see if I have any like schoolwork to do and stuff like that on Google Classroom, because that's what basically I do, like when it's like the morning and stuff like that. Then I'm gonna do my face and then brush my teeth, and then yeah, that will be my morning routine. So let's. I'm gonna catch y'all guys later, and I'm gonna tell y'all what I'm gonna do next. Okay, y'all, so I checked to see if I had any schoolwork today, and thank God that I don't have no schoolwork today. So I'm gonna be chill today. So I'm about to eat some cereal. This is the cereal I'm about to eat. It's been a while since I eat tricks, so, and this is a good cereal. To me, it's good. So don't come at me, okay? It's a good cereal. It's good. So yeah, I'm about to eat cereal. Then I'm about to go brush my teeth and then start my day. Oh yeah, and do my face. And school for me ends on the 26th. Yeah, so school ends for me on the 26th. It is the 15th. So I got another whole week left. I have this week. And another whole week left till school is over. Like, it's taking forever for school to be over. Like, when is it going to end? Look at my cereal, y'all. Yeah, y'all might not like this, but I like it. So, I'm gonna catch you guys later. I'm about to eat this. Then, we're gonna go back to the bathroom and we're going to conclude my morning routine. Okay, y'all, so I just finished eating and stuff like that. And I have these AirPods in my ear because I was watching Netflix, because I cannot eat and not watch anything. I need to watch something and eat because, you know, that's just what I do. So I'm about to do my face right now. And this is what I use for my face. Yeah, this is what I use for my face. I use this every single day on my face, and it's starting to get clear. It used to be worse than this. So my face is starting to get clear because of this. And I also use something else. But if y'all want a skincare routine, I will tell y'all what else I use. And the other thing that I use it twice a week. And I use this every single day. I use this in the morning and I use it at night when I go to sleep. Before I go to sleep. So yeah, I'm about to put this on my face. And yeah, I'm about to put this on my face. I gotta put this somewhere. I can't. Yeah, like mine goes. I told you I was gonna put these on the top. But yeah, I'm about to take these off. Gonna put this. Gonna move these so it won't get in the way. Put this on my face. And this lasts. And I'm supposed to have this on my face for like 5 minutes or so. So I'm gonna have this on my face for 5 minutes. I'm gonna come right back. I'm gonna wash it off, brush my teeth. And yeah, that'll conclude my morning routine. So I'm gonna get right back to y'all, okay?
Okay. I got this on my face. Don't judge this, okay? Because I had to make sure that the antennas didn't give away and that my edges wouldn't mess up. So I got this on my face right now and it takes like 5 minutes for it to like, you know, clean my face and stuff like that. And then that's when I wash it. So yeah, I'm gonna catch you guys in 5 minutes. And yeah, I usually just be on my phone chilling until, you know, 5 minutes is up. And that's when I wash it and brush my teeth and that will conclude my morning routine. So I'm gonna catch you guys in 5 minutes. And yeah,
a few moments later.
So it's been 5 minutes, so I'm about to, you know, walk this off. And I recommend y'all using, I swear to God, if y'all use the same rag that I use to wash your body, stop doing it. Please just stop doing that. I recommend using a white cloth. But you can use any cloth you want, but I recommend using a white one because it's better. But I've been using a lot of white ones, so this time I'm using a color one. It's clean and stuff like that. I have one for my body, one for my face. This is the one for my face. And yeah, I'm going to use this one to wipe this off and stuff like that. So yeah, I'm going to catch you guys later once I get this off my face. I'm going to brush my teeth and then yeah. That
will
conclude my morning routine. So I'm gonna have to go to the water, but I'm about to
help me! Help me!
I'm about to brush my teeth right now. I didn't wash my face before I was cleaning all that. But, like, the face, the real reason, my face going to dry if I don't put, like, any wash and stuff like that. So I use this lotion to put on my face. I use another lotion for my body, and I use this one for my face. I recommend like using a lotion that's like only that's good for your face. This one is good for mine. Don't use one that will like break up your face or something like that. Use one that's like perfect for your like skin because I know certain people's like skin is sensitive and stuff like that. So you can use any type of lotion you want, but use one that's like perfect for your skin. Okay? So yeah, I don't need to put that much. You don't need to put that much lotion like this, but put like enough for it to be, you know, like moisturized. So yeah, I'm about to brush my teeth right now. Like I said, then I brush my teeth. I don't do the opposite. So like, yeah. You can use this as well. Sometimes I use this for my edges, but sometimes I use this if I'm lazy to go actually get the edge control. Cause I put my edge control back in my room because I don't want other people to use my stuff. And we be keeping this, like my family, we be keeping this in the bathroom.
So if I don't feel like getting it in my room, I just be using this. Like I said, use any type of gel that's like good for your hair. Because I know a lot of people can't be using Eco Gel or Edge Control because it doesn't work for their hair. But there's other products out there that works for your hair. But certain ones, I recommend not using. But it's your hair, so do what you want. But I don't know these type of products I'm using right now are good for mine. I don't even have my brush in the bathroom right now, so I'm gonna use this real quick. Cause it's a little bit messed up. Damn, I use this. Okay. Let me put this back down. Ooh, it's poking my eye. Okay. I think I'm good. Sometimes I just be overlapping it. So it won't come off. I don't think I need to put anything on here, but I'm gonna just put it on just in case. You never know. Okay. So, yeah. Just gonna brush it one last time.
Okay, y'all, so I'm finally ready. I look kind of decent. I look kind of cute and stuff like that. I got my earrings in. This is the first time I'm wearing these. I haven't worn earrings like these in a while. You know? So, yeah. This is my fit. It's my outfit in my outfit. Y'all can't really see. So, yeah, guys, this is my fit. You know, these are my shoes. These are my shoes. I have to match. You know, I gotta match. Your girl gotta match. Like, you know, your girl gotta match. So, yeah, guys, that concludes my morning routine. And if y'all was questioning what was going on before, there's construction workers outside, all that banging, commotion, stuff like that. See, look. I don't know if y'all guys can see, because this is in a way. But, yeah, that's the commotion over there. Yeah, that's a commotion over there that guys can see. They was making all that freaking noise, you know? Banging and all that. But I think they're about to leave because they finished construction work like at a certain time. I don't know when, but they're going to be finished. But like I was trying to say before, this concludes my morning routine. I hope you guys enjoyed. I am trying to be as active as I can. I'm going to try to post maybe twice a week. You know, like I said, like in my other previous videos, I'm going to try to be active for y'all guys, especially since it's quarantine. But yeah, guys, thank you so much for 100 subscribers again. I really do appreciate it. I hope you get the 200 subscribers soon. And make sure you guys subscribe if you haven't yet. And join the gang, you feel me? Hit that notification bell. Follow me on my social medias. And it's going to be in the description down below. Like I said, make sure that you guys get this to at least 100 likes, at least. You know, there'll be never reached 100 likes yet in my videos. But hopefully I get to 100 likes soon. Please, make sure I get this to at least 100 likes. And I'm going to see you guys in the vlog in my next video. Okay? Because I'm about to do a vlog today. So I'm going to see you guys in my vlog. And I love you guys. Peace. Wait. Comment down below. If y'all want me to do a hair tutorial and a skincare routine and a night routine and any other challenges, give me some points. I swear to God, I hate this bag. Why did I make so much noise outside? Give me some challenges, some pranks, reactions, tutorials,
anything, comment down below and I'm gonna give it to y'all. And like I said, I'm gonna see y'all guys in the next video. I love you guys. Peace.
I'm supposed to. Real nigga, I know you. Real nigga, I know you.
Another one.
I'll hold you down.